excited to play football again. You know, I had to watch last year, you know, from the couch, from the sidelines. It wasn't very fun for me. So I'm blessed to be able to play this game that I love playing, and I'm looking forward to going out there and playing.